people does not consider.
God considers you so-called blacks and Latinos today as two dumb animals. Despite them being animals, God said they had more sense than you so-called blacks, Latino, and Native Indians of today. Why? Because God said, read it again.
The ox knows his owner.
God said the ox knows who owns him. He knows who his owner is. In other words, God said the ox knows who's on him. For example, you blacks and Latino today, if I were to ask you, who's on you? Who's your creator? 90% or 99% of you, you're gonna say it's a white God, it's a white Jesus. This is my God.